Hello everyone, I'm very happy to see you again. Today, I will introduce to you about BNV column reinforcement component. This component supports you to make full reinforcement for typical column. You can easily change design rebar for column with many types of design. The stirrup can be flexible to change, sharp and tight. You can customize main rebar to any type of design. The column shaft can be square, rectangle or circle. You can customize stirrup cowbell design. You can add small stirrup at your aesthetic more and more. You can model full rebar for many shapes of column, circle, rectangle, square. The main interface have a I tech by that can be changed in the future. The tech by main bar shape of column can be easy changed to rectangle or circle. The insert to add support for column or add corrugated by the lip to add lifting for column on side. The main bar support you to make main bar main stirrup chain cover. You can easy chain tie of stirrup tie 2 or tie 3. You can rotate the stirrup. You can chain to tie 4. You can customize main bar for row column. You rotate stirrup with any angle. You customize shape of stirrup. You can easy to change design for stirrup. Split to some group rebar. You can add more stirrup if you want. You can add more and more extra stirrup rebar to meet request from design team. The cobalt support you to make full rebar for cobalt. Flexible to change design. Auto jet and correct location of cobalt on column. You can customize cobalt detail to many types of design. The U-bar support you to make extra U-bar in top and bottom of column. The corrugated bar help you make rebar for corrugated bar. The top detail support you make more support for top column. You can model with many types of column with different circle, rectangle, square. Now we go to C-sharp to understand how we do. We have a I take by the main bar insert. Lip, main bar, stirrup 3 and 4, cobalt, U bar, correct bar, top detail. We control all the interface for each tech by with geometry and main rebar. We correct all events for each tech by. We declare plugin. We correct all the structure data by for each tech by. The same row with the previous component. We go to the method run. We get all the input. We correct primary. We correct all the data for each type of column with rectangle column or round column. Depend on the shape of column, we will make the detail for rectangle column or round column. That we make new class for each with the rectangle column. We create for all the object and round column or show. We add extra class to make for extra rebar detail. We split component to small type and easy for control in the next future. We correct all the file for the column with file 1, 3, 4, or 6 before we build up the component. Now we go to the model to understand more how we do. With the component, we can select the primary from model or from component. And the shape can be rectangle or circle. Now we try to make one. We put one bond and second bond and make the component. We can make the insert for support the column on side file 1 and file 3. We can add the U bar. We can add the correct bar to cut on side modify. You can change the location oriented mark on side to free file or form file. You can move the direction of column or you can move to anywhere. You can add the lifting to lift on side. We can add the main bar and stirrup rebar and modify file in the middle and modify. We can split rebar to some group. We add the dashed line 10 and modify. Yes, you can see that below and top and in the middle. You can easy change bigger if you want. Yes, that more easy. We turn up to see. You can easy add more rebar and change the direction for main bar. That's easy. The main here and the second here. Yeah, you add more stirrup pre bar 300 and I. Yes, that in the middle tie. You can change here 7 and 7. Show over here. You can add other tie with the middle modify. You can add bigger. Yes, that's automatic correct and location for the main bar. We can rotate the stirrup if you want. Modify, yes, and you can add small stirrup here. When you move the, you can change the location of the correct by. Yeah, and the stirrup move together in the middle. Yeah, that's flexible and customized, and that's do correct for you. That's fast and easy for you to do a small rebar in kind you want. You can copy easy from to anywhere you want, fast and easy. In other kind, you can make the same and the same and modify. You can add more in the bottom rebar. In here if you want, yes. Each rebar here. Same week you can split more and more at here. Play the game. Yeah. That's here and that's make two group. That is the same on the top also. You can do the same way. Yes, more and more. Easy. On the top you want to increase more and in kind you want to make more rebar for other class you can add more. Yeah, double two in group more and more. Change design. Change design also easy. Yes, fast and easy. You can change the shape of rebar to circle and that's make the symbol here. Yes, and that's to circle. You can change the type of stirrup with the ring. You can change the number and the size symbol here. You can change the lap length and modify. And that make the lap length for you. You can change the type of stirrup at here, I and 300 and modify. Yes, that make in the middle. Yeah, the in the mid. Now we can change the number of rebar. You can rotate with any angle. Yes, you change the height and automatic change for you. Yeah, you can click main rebar to some group. Here and modify. Yeah, and you can change the color to more easy. See? Yeah, you can swap the main bar and the second bar. You can split main bar for other column if you want. Yeah. Fast, very fast and easy for you. In case we have the mod object on the model, we can select memory and we make the detail for main object. Yes, that make automatic for you, correct with all type and with the cobble detail, very fast, and that's the location the cobble can change together depend on the type on the model. Fast, more fast, and depend on the location and the component calculate and correct for you with the location of the cobble. Yeah, fast, you can easily change and rotate the cobble if you want. You delete one cobble and modify, update the component, and that's correct for you. The shape of the column. Yeah, you can do with many tie and for all more tie on the model. With structure, yeah, here we try apply delete and create again to see. Yeah, that's make fast and easy. Or the stirrup rebar, yeah, you can make with many times. So easy for you to check and chain and split any rebar here. Yeah, that's fast, easy, and swap if you want to mend inside, yeah, that full detail, which almost and in the correct by also, and add the U-bar on the top. You can cut some my with almost tie in the column tie, which almost shop of the structure, complicated shop on the model. You can model with many type of the structure on the model with top and cowbell. Yeah, this very complicated column fast and but two bone and that make for you. Yeah, flexible to you, flexible for you to change design fast and easy. Yeah, that's with lock of tie for the column you can do with more and more detail full in almost kind of structure for the beam column. Yeah, full detail and fast and easy for you to make. Yeah, that's it. And the high and the soft can be changed flexible for you. You can switch almost tie on the top and bottom and make the cowbell for support the beam. The detail automatic do. Yeah, with full fast and easy. Yeah, you can do with very complicated column. Yeah, with the full detail for precast or concrete column. Yes, which very fast and easy to make. That's save your time to build up. That is some information for column reinforcement. Thank you for your time. Hope you get some interesting for your Tekla development in the next future. Thank you. See you on the next video. Thank you.